We're going to start to create the puzzle cube that I have in the front of the room, the giant one. I'm going to show you how I would create each of the pieces and assemble them together using Autodesk Inventor. The first thing to do is to open the program. We're going to do that by clicking on Autodesk Inventor Professional and not Inventor Fusion. It looks like a big eye. It'll take just a few moments to load. It may end up having some kind of a welcoming screen. If so, you can exit that out. Click on New, and we want to make a new part file.